Hello everyone, Chris here, and today I got a really fun build for you. We are taking a look at Wraith today, and how to make him practically do two things at once with this combination of perks and add-ons. I'm always trying to come up with new builds that uses perks or add-ons that are rarely used or underrated. So if you're always up for trying something new, then please feel free to subscribe and hit that like button. But without any further delay, let's get right into the video. So this was a build that was a result of my top 10 underrated perks list, and the more I play this build, the more fun it gets. We are going to do a combination of a few add-ons and some perks that will allow us to kick gens and hit survivors at the same time. How? Let me show you. So, for this build we are going to use the perks Brutal Strength, that makes you kick gens, pallets and breakable walls 20% faster, and we are combining this with Bamboozle, that increases your wall speed by 15%, as well as blocking the window for 16 seconds afterwards. We are combining these with Oppression, that also will make up to 3 other gens start regressing and give any survivor working on them a difficult skill check. And Overcharge, that will make the gens regress gradually over a time of 30 seconds, as well as give the survivors a difficult skill check when they try to repair the gen again. Now, to be fair, you could absolutely go with, for example, Eruption instead, as that is objectively a better perk, but I don't really like to use meta perks, so I tend to avoid that, but it's just a tip for you if you want to use that instead. We are going with the Shadow Dance add-on that makes us kick gens, pallets and breakable walls, as well as vault 60% faster while cloaked. And the Serpent add-on that makes us uncloak whenever we kick gens, pallets or doors. So, let's see how this works in an actual match. Now, there isn't really any magic to this build, as you probably have figured out what this is all about by now. When we see a survivor on a gen, we want to try and get as close as we can before they notice us and stop repairing the gen, which is our cue to kick the gen, then go for the hit on the survivor. With the kicking speed that we got and the instant uncloak, most of the times we get to hit a survivor as well. Just remember to use your add-ons for what it's worth, which means you want to cloak after hitting the survivor. Then try to force them to drop a pallet so you can kick that and then go in for the next hit. Also, eventually you probably need to fake the uncloak just on the edge that you don't really uncloak, but the survivors needs to make a decision whether to drop the pallet or not. From there on, it's just kind of a rinse and repeat, but the Serpent add-on that makes you uncloak instantly as you break something is so fun to use. And most survivors won't see that coming, as almost no one ever uses this add-on. And that is why this build is so much fun. I highly recommend trying it out, and if you do, good luck, and let me know how it went in the comments. Until next time, cheerio! We'll be right back.